was a great experience. It was a learning experience for me. I, you know, struggled to catch up from my previous academic experiences, let's say. But by the time I got to college, it seemed almost easy in comparison to like what I'd gone through. These guys, they were like my new family at Lake Forest, and I'm really grateful to have continued our friendship.
I will add, it wasn't easy to break into our group.
Was not.
Jennifer, being as tenacious as she was, managed to worm her way into our hearts.
So I kind of saw it more as forcing herself. So we ended up being very grateful for it.
I know it's very foreign, but I was being nice.
See, I knew all along. You'd be happy with my decision.
And we're still unhappy with your decision.
Let's tell the story about when you showed up after being home and you had the wrong suitcase. Okay, let's not let that
story. They had to take me back to O'Hare Airport and retrieve my suitcase.
We were very helpful to one another, let's just say that.
Yeah, oh my God, for each other. I like that. I like that.
We still look out for each other.
Absolutely. Yes. Yes.
After how many years?
44.
44.
42.
42.
Yes.
A lot.
47 years.
And none of us have changed a bit.
Not at all.
Not.
We look like we can go out there with those whippersnappers.
We could teach them a thing or two.
We could certainly show the tricks.
Oh my gosh, we only have 1 second left. Bye!